out here at Kuza Cave in Paje. Want to go see the cave. Drove from Nungwi. It's over an hour's drive. They did say though.
What's happening?
Our friend is so fast. Friend? Friend? Rafiki yangu, you are fast.
Ah, no, it's here, so no.
Okay. This is very interesting. Jumbo.
Okay, so before to go down, I want to give a short history about this cave.
Thank you.
Yeah. You speak Swahili, eh?
No. She speaks.
Ah, you speak. Mambo VIP.
I don't speak Swahili.
Jumbo. Okay, so my name is Jeff. This cave we call the Kuza, or Kuza in Swahili words. It is meaning a brass or growing and development. And this cave we use like a church or hospital, because if you come here and wish something, this water is gonna solve it, like healing water.
Okay.
Yeah, because this cave was starting before the regions come, before Islamic and the Christian. So the people from the village, they was coming here to healing and to make a wish, because I was believed this is a sacred space. And this water is fresh water and sweet water from the underground,
mm-hmm.
like spilling water. About the temperature of water is 25 degrees.
Are you serious?
Yeah, so it's warm, we can swim anytime.
Okay.
Yeah, but this water to look like a mila, because all from beginning is shallow water.
Mm-hmm.
But over there they are 5 meters deep, and in the corners they have more than 10 meters. And over there in the middle, they have 2 meters and a half. If you go back there, they have 7 meters. Okay. So all from beginning is okay. You can swim.
Okay.
So, karibu sana, and you can make a wish if you believe. If you don't believe, just the swim is okay.
Okay.
Yeah, cool. So you can pass this way to go down.
Oh, funny, the weather was good. Hmm? Swama, you're scaring me. This is scary. This is Kuza Cave. It's quite nice and scary at the same time. Wanted to swim, but it's cold outside. It's raining outside, and I don't want to get wet. But it's really nice. It goes further down there. It's rocky, but it's not slippery. Nice color. I think it's the reflection from the light outside. Wow. How did I get here? Oh, from up there.
Huh?
No.
No. Go back up here.
Here at what is the place name? Blue what? Oh, at Indigo Beach. We came to visit a friend, Musa, and he's giving us lunch. Indigo Beach is in I don't know the name of the village. Oh, it's in Bwejuu. Indigo Beach is in Bwejuu.
It's so late, I'm known, but this feeling.
How are you?
How are you?
Good, and yourself?
What do you like about Nungwi, you said?
I like about Nungwi is the tides. Like low tide and high tide.
Yeah, that's what Benzina was saying.
Yeah, here we have low tide and
So when is the tide coming in?
The tides, now they're getting out, so they will come back, I think about 7.
7?
Yeah, some days, in the morning, now we have a lot of tides, and it's gone, it's come at 12, and now it goes out, and at 7 it's come back.
7?
Yeah, some days 2 times, some days 3 times.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Depends on the season.
But this place... This place looks, yeah, it's not crowded at all. It's like Michambi where we were staying last time.
For sure.
We are now here at Pingwe village. We came to see the popular rock restaurant. Oh, popular rock restaurant. It's currently low tide, so full of, I think, seaweed and rocks that I see here. The rock restaurant behind us. It's low tide, so you can actually walk there. Tide would come in before we leave, but it doesn't seem like it. So that's the view we have. In the videos. Oh. Hello guys, it's the following day here at Nungwi. It's our last full day in Zanzibar. We just came from the COVID test center. We are waiting for our COVID results, which will be ready within 24 hours. Hopefully before we leave, we would get our results. So now we're just gonna go to the beach and enjoy ourselves there. Later on we have a sunset cruise. Can't wait for that. Yes.
How are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, Hakuna Matata.
Yeah.
You are most welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Asante sana. This beach has many resorts, and that's our resort where we are staying up there. And I think this in front of us is another resort. We found a place to eat here by Langilangi Beach Bungalows, just next to our resort. This is where we'll be having lunch. This is what Tsuwama ordered. Seafood platter with rice, and I think that just comes with a dish. And I got kingfish with Zanzibar spice potatoes or something like that. Bon appetit!
This rice tastes so different.
And the tranquility. I'm now going for a swim while Sama is having her massage. And then later on we'll be doing our sunset cruise. I think we have an hour and a half before the sunset cruise. And that's how we'll be winding up our time here in Zanzibar. Thank you.
Hello guys, we just got to the airport. It's our last day in Zanzibar. It's been an amazing 5 days. I hope you enjoyed the series. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment, share the videos. Thank you for watching guys, and remember to live life on your own terms.